One and two to Valenzuela. Curveball ripped down the left field line. Foster is going to go all the way to the wall to get to it, and Valenzuela pulls into second with the third Dodger hit. So Gooden got that curveball right up in his eyes, and he knew what to do with it.
And Valenzuela gets on top of it, a very good swing at that high curveball, and rips it down in the left field corner. Foster playing it off the fence, gets it back in, and a leadoff double here in the third inning.